to play a song called Aura Lee, expressively and slowly.